Hi friends, Miguel from Figma here with another Figma tip. Today, let's talk about auto layout min and max values and how to use them. So let's go. First thing you'll notice is I have a UI card here. When I extend its width, it hits a max value. When I decrease its width, it hits a min value. So let's make that. I'm going to select these tags here. I'm going to press Shift A. That's going to put them into an auto layout frame. Let's name that tag cloud. When I extend its width and I decrease it, you can see that it's currently wrapping. I'm going to select the image, the tags, and the text and press Shift A. I'm going to come over here, set that fill value to white. I'm going to command click on its padding, control click if you're on Windows, set that padding overall to 24, and I'm going to change that spacing to 16. Let's just take a quick look at this. That's set correctly as well. What I'm going to do next, I'm going to select that frame. I'm going to come over here to the width value. I'm going to add a min value. I'm going to set that to 320. Let's go back to that width frame at a max width of 560. You'll see that visually represented on the canvas right there. Next, with that frame still selected, I'm going to press enter. So it's selecting all of the items inside, and I'm going to set their horizontal resizing to fill container. Now you'll notice that when I decrease or when I increase the size, it's hitting those mins and max. Next, what I'm going to do is I'm going to set this field that I have right here. I'm going to give it a max height. So here for this, I'm going to click on height. I'm going to add a max height with two rows. The max height is about 68. And what that's going to do, it's going to clip that value. I'm going to choose clip content and it's going to hide it. So when I extend the width, you can see it. When I decrease the width, it hides. Lastly, let's select this paragraph. I'm going to come over here to my type settings. And down here, I'm going to set this to truncate text. I'm going to set a max number of lines of 4. And what that's going to do, it's going to clip the text if it extends beyond 4 lines. And there we go. We've set up this card to have appropriate min and max values. Hopefully you found that helpful. And as always, happy